reference for the habitual voyeur of what is known as
Park Life.
A morning soup can be avoided if you take a route straight through what is known as
Park Life.
John's got Prue's droop, he gets intimidated by the dirty pigeons. They love a bit of him.
Park Life.
Who's that gut lord marching? You should cut down on your port life, mate. Get some exercise. People, so many people, they all go hand in hand through their pot life. Know what I mean? I'll get up when I want, except on Wednesdays when I get rudely awakened by the dustman. Put my trousers on, have a cup of tea, and I'll think about leaving the house.
Park Life.
I feed the pigeons, I sometimes feed the sparrows too. It gives me a sense of enormous well-being. And then I'm happy for the rest of the day, safe in the knowledge there will always be a bit of my heart devoted to it.
All the people.